Hier ist Richard Yu, the Chief Executive of UOB Consumer Business Group.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today I bring the revolutionary 5G SoC. It's a Kirin 990. It's the first all-in-one 5G chipset. We not only bring the best 5G and AI, also have the best performance. And we have octa-core CPU, but we leading architecture. We call it the big, middle, and little architecture. You know that we will launch our Mate 30 series smartphone in Munich. I also want to bring our new chips for connecting people. So this is our Kirin A1. The Kirin A1 is the world's first Bluetooth 5.1 and a Bluetooth low energy 5.1 support wearable chips. You can use it there for true wireless earpieces and for headset, for your necklace, and even for your smartwear. Today I bring a new product which is using this Kirin A1 chips. So ladies and gentlemen, this is a Huawei FreeBuds 3, the best audio headset in the world. The best audio quality, best noise cancellation. I also want to bring you something which is connecting your home. This is a Huawei Q2 Pro, connected without boundary. By this together, we can support 200 megabit per second. Globally, we sold out 16 and a half million P30 series smartphone. We achieved 53% growth. We win over 100 best smartphone awards globally. I want to bring a new P30 Pro. Our design inspired by nature. The sea, the sky, and the sea, you can see the infinity duality. It's a very unique design. This is the product today we launch. Thank you.
Yeah.